Hey, what's up, guys? Just a quick video. I want to talk about this very briefly and quickly regarding gaming journalists. You, as a professional gaming journalist, your job it's not to review the game for yourself. Your job is to review the game for millions of other people. So when you're reviewing the game, remember, you are reviewing the game for the other people to see. And other people are not interested in your personal views. They're interested in what the game has to offer in terms of mechanics, in terms of how it plays, in terms of the experience on moving, controlling the character, stuff like that. So remember, when you are reviewing the game, you are reviewing the game for the millions of other people. And when you are reviewing the game for millions of other people, and then you forgot to do your job and cover it in every technical aspect of it, then don't expect some kind of positive feedback. You're going to expect to see negative feedback, and that's what happens. Okay? So, in closing, all I want to say is try to be professional. When you're reviewing the game for the millions of people, try to be professional, try to be on point, and try to tell us exactly what the game has inside. That's what professional journalists do, and that's what Adam Sassler did. That's what all these other professional journalists on Revision did. And even before Revision, G4, that's what they did. Okay. And you guys can learn something. My message to GameSpot and IGN, you guys can learn something from G4, something from Revision. You can learn on how to properly, technically, review the game. Okay? Remember, you are reviewing the game for the millions of people. And millions of people are not interested in your personal views. They're interested in what game has to offer because they're the ones that are going to be playing it. And they're the ones that are going to be spending the $60 to buy that game. So remember, you are doing it for the millions of people. So just a quick little vlog video, 2 minutes and 30 seconds, something like that. There might be a Predator. The Predator movie, the full movie collection disc. We're going to try to do that now. There might be a video of that, so stick around. Stick around!